How can I help? Everything okay in the camp? The War Sworn are here to assist you. I've not seen anything like that, but I'll certainly check. Sounds like the work of a necromancer. I have noticed some odd lights and sounds coming from the abandoned house down the road, but I've got more pressing concerns. Watch yourself.
Yeah. I assume you've come to intervene on behalf of the settlers. I bear them no ill will, but they are of better use to all of us as test subjects. I didn't intend to continue the well's research. I entered Mithros to start again, to leave the sins of my past behind. But fate intervened, as it often does. And I found myself here once again. So I resumed my work on the recently dead, and subjects are required. This facility is one of a handful of proto-wells built by Professor Hughes. They were the testing ground for his experiments. I was stationed here for several years, working on my necro-crystals. But the professor had me transferred to Alistar Tower. And now, here you are again. The subject returned to the lab for further examination. Of course. I am proud of the breakthroughs we made in this laboratory. The necro-crystal has the potential to change the nature of mortality. My work will dwarf the flawed discoveries of Hughes. What does he have to show for his effort? A reanimated corpse with delusions of grandeur? Its design and theory will perplex you. So think of it as a small, portable revivifier. A well of souls for use on the field of battle. War is eternal. Why not capitalize on its horrors? Science wins. And I win. You never know, fateless one. The rules of nature are constantly being broken, and stranger things have happened. I would be more worried about yourself.
Ah! Rumour has it there's a whole village of refugees somewhere up ahead.
Telogros will give everyone a chance.
What? I speak only to the Chaos Tribe. A speech of which you know nothing. You have been abandoned by Matharu, by Amalur.
Mithros isn't what I expected. Much more chaos and bloodshed than I had anticipated.
You don't want to know about me. Nothing worth knowing, really. I lived in Korn, but the Tuatha razed that village to the ground. I figure I'd try a new road. Literally. It's not so bad. I'm used to moving around, plying my wares, meeting new people. I like old Fanny Flanagan. But Ogre and his gang, best keep distance from that troublesome crew.
Hello, Outlander. That's what the Matharans call all of us. It's a nice idea, isn't it? We're all the same here. I am Finola Flanagan, or as some of the settlers call me, Mare Flanagan. I do what I can to serve the community. I wasted a lifetime as a scholar in the Odessa Livrarium. What I should have been doing is living and learning among the people. I gave this place its name. Once it looked like we would be here a while, I knew we needed organization and leadership. I stepped in. I hired them, but everyone foots the bill. We need them. Between the Niskaru and the Preordained, our people are scared.